Hello, Windows Universe! In this video, we will look at some things you can do if you receive the message your organization has turned off automatic updates in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at this, we will link an article in the description down below. Remember to create a system restore point before making any changes to your system. And since you are dealing potentially with the registry editor, it makes good sense to back that up too. The first question that needs to be asked is if you are on a work or other network. If so, then your first point of contact should be the system administrator. There may be a reason for this being turned off, and they will have to be the one to re-enable it. If you have the home edition of Windows, you cannot use the group policy editor. However, you can download something called Policy Plus. Once you have it downloaded and you open it, then once you open it, go to Find, then by Text, and look for the setting Configure Automatic Updates. Make sure that it is set to Not Configured. Click Apply. Click OK. Then restart your computer and see if the problem is resolved. Bits might be off, so we need to open the Services Manager. Locate the Background Intelligent Transfer Service. Make sure that it shows running. If not, select the automatic setting and click Start. Click Apply, click OK. While you're in the Services Manager, look for the Windows Update Service. Make sure that it is running. If not, then double-click on it and click Start. After that, restart your computer and see if the problem is resolved. For more helpful fixes to help you get the most out of your Windows system, visit our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new videos aimed at making your digital world a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.